100 years ago, the pioneers pushed west. Cousins of the people who built America. But here in these mountains, some of them stayed. Cut off from the changing world outside. The land is no longer rich. And the sons of the men who cleared it still plant the corn from the same old seeds. Too late now for the old ones.
Close to the earth.